So we have done this one in the past, it's been a little while.
Did you want to?
We're just gonna run parts the first time, and then, yes, you're on the.
Oh, no.
Yeah. So we'll just sing it all the way through, kind of get it either back into our heads, or go, oh, I like that, or, no, I hate it, either way, I guess, it's up to you, but.
Remind us of something.
Yeah. yum node through there. So this one, if you look at page 5, in measure 27, we sing the word your. This word does not sound like this word.
For sure.
So, at least with me. Other directors may tell you different things, but I prefer more of your.
Oh, for sure.
Whether it's yourself or just your. Have yourself a Merry Christmas. Have yourself. I just don't like the length of it. So
like
have yourself.
You hear sometimes.
And then that's the other danger word.
Wish you a Merry Christmas.
Yeah, it's going to come up 2 times. He does a nice job almost always putting this on beat 3, a stronger beat, and this one on a weaker beat. Chris.
I feel like must is always that's how we keep up.
Yeah, it's just kind of a throwaway.
Since we have both.
And don't close to the S too soon. Christmas. Christmas. It's just really, really short in there. Think long, since this is slow and lush, think those long vowels, even though this is, you know, a show tune or whatever you want to call it, more of a pop tune, we can still sing with very, very, very beautiful long vowels. So let's go back to the parts. Start there at measure 8, right where you start. We're back in this key. So, start there for me at measure 8, 2 and 3, and.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be
After days of your.
No. In 26.
Like seriously?
Don't rent.
Hold your breath through the rest.
Yeah. It's happened before, I know, but, yeah. And then same thing at the bottom of the page. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. That's a long one. So plan ahead, sneak one somewhere. Just don't sneak it after us each time. So
if you do, don't put the S on.
Yeah, right. This is 24, starting right there, top of page 5. Here we are. Good. Do that section without the piano. Back to 24. Here we are. page 9. Altos, or ladies, look at the bottom of 10 on ball. As many sopranos as possible, I would prefer to go up to the high F. And altos are those middle half notes that are moving. Notice the stems are down because you're right to that next note. It's easy for you to find it. So all altos, unless it's physically difficult for you to reach that high D flat, then you can take that low F down there. But yeah, so that's altos doing the moving. Good, 53. We're now in this key. Also has some three-way splits.
I've just been doing whatever I was doing.
Whatever you did last year is fine, or the in years past, that's good. So we'll see what I need. Yeah, good. So back to the beginning. Let's hear it with all the yummy stuff. Actually, just 2 minutes. I'm gonna start in 6.
Thank you.
I just, this one is written so easily to do the strong together. I mean, everything just kind of lines up on the right beats for the right emphasis. So not all songs are like that. So I love this one. That's beautiful. Alrighty, I will light candles this Christmas. So let's just kind of review this first opening section. Let's see what we remember from last week.
Literally, I thought it was Billy.
Thank you.
So soprano.
Try to say tempest tassiers with 16 syllables. Tempest tassiers.
Right, one more time for soprano.
Can we do that?
Yeah.
Can we change the 16th note? Let's just go right down to 8th note on the B and be in sync with the basses. Tempest tossed days. Instead of tempest tossed days.
I like the CBC. That's the rhythm that the that's what the sopranos have been singing as the melody. Sorry.
Womp womp.
You can tell as a Norwegian put the words to the rhythm.
Yeah, and we're gonna slow it down just a titch. I think that will help a little bit.
Yeah.
So right there at square amen. 3 and 4.
Candles of peace for tempest tossed days. Candles of grace to ease heavy burdens. Candles of love to inspire all my living now. Candles that will burn glory long.
Good, good. Go back to, well, we'll do square A. Sopranos don't come in. Altos do come in. I want to hear the lower three parts.
Burdens or burdens?
Burdens. Not dens.
Burdens.
Burdens. I didn't know birds were like burdens.
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 So square A, sopranos don't come in, but altos will.
Candles of peace for tempest tossed days. Candles of grace to ease heavy burdens. Candles of love to inspire all my living.
Yeah, there's no good place to breathe anywhere.
The basses cannot breathe after tempest-tossed days. Tenors, I will allow you to breathe if you would like to breathe after those two measures.
Sure, she likes to.
It just doesn't work.
Do we have to?
We will take enough time after burdens for the men to take a breath and come in on candles with the altos. I think that will be, I don't know, less messy.
So like a half.
Just breath market.
Yeah, just right after burdens, we'll take a quick one there. So let's try square A now with the sopranos with everybody. 3 and 4.
Candles of peace for tempest tossed days. Candles of grace to ease heavy burdens. Candles of love to inspire all my living. Candles that will burn all year long.
Right, right, right. That part will come back. But right here at page 5, this B section truly is a B section. This is something new right through here. It's 3-4, 4-4, 3-4, 3-4, 3-4, 4-4. Yeah, and so you kind of can't really rely on where it feels right to do the rhythms. So ladies, let's speak that. Actually, everybody. So let's speak the rhythm at B whenever it is that you come in. Again, it'll be a little slow. Yeah, when the song, ladies, two, three.
When the song of the angels is stilled, when the star in the sky is gone, when the kings and princes are old, when the shepherds are back with their flock, the world.
Does that make sense?
That was gorgeous.
So, just ladies one time through that section without the men, even when the men are supposed to come in, don't. So, right there, ladies, when the song. So, two, three. Christmas in measure 33, and then no breath in 34, 35. Gotta carry those across. Make sense?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Let's see, just the men one time. So the men will start top of five for the tenors there. So two, three.
When the stars side is gone.
Same thing. pick up to 34 sopranos and tenors only. Two, three.
Oh, you're a two.
I'm in a two.
You're a two.
That's what Harvey's saying.
There.
Okay.
Yeah. There's just enough different. And look at the piano part. She's got all this little. So let's put everybody there at square B, back to pick up to B.
Or not.
When you come in eventually. Two, three.
Thank you.
Same thing, one more time. Altos, tenors, basses at 41. Right there at 41 with us, and so, Yeah.
What's the other one we had that like the whole intro was a cappella and it was like, hopefully you're in key?
Yeah. We've got a couple of those, the spiritual, there's a big long one. Yeah.
Hope you just transpose an upper key.
Like, you know, she's like, I can't for that. It doesn't matter if you paid me, I can't. Sorry.
So let's.
I'm a harp instead, if you can.
I couldn't see the face, so I was like, I was like, oh, where's that redhead person?
So let's start at C and see what happens once the piano comes in. So 37. Let's see if we can nail this key change. 3, F.
2, 5.
So men, it's veni, veni, rex, genitu. A soft G on that one, genitu.
I just, this song strained my voice last week.
Veni redemptor omnium, sorry, ut salvas tuos famulos, peccati sibi conscios. It's a SH. Conscios. Got it.
Emmanuel.
I think one of the toughest parts in the past for the men has been hitting veni, veni, saying that same two notes there, and then those two notes without the veni, veni, because that's kind of what we're used to. Veni, veni, and alt, or ladies have to do the same thing at the beginning. Sopranos, I don't think the altos ever get the melody, but, you know, whatever. So. Good, so let's start there with the men. Let's see. I need one. I moved. You're singing alto one on this one, right, McKenna? You went down in this little section here where it's three part.
Yep.
Let's see. Wendy, do you mind dropping down to alto one in this part? Because he's got sopranos and then three way split of the altos. So. And then the other second sopranos can stay up on soprano. So alto ones, some of you need to drop to the middle, and then alto twos on the bottom. So so for instance, in measure 30, is that 30? Yeah, 36. Who's singing the top of the alto part? You two are, right? And who's singing the middle note?
I don't know.
Okay, you're singing the middle note, and then you guys are on the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Do you want my mom to sing the top note with me?
Whatever she sang last year. If she was on the top, that's fine. If she's in the middle, that's okay too, because we're two and two right now, so either one will work. All right, so. Sopranos that are singing the alto, that actually starts in 35, so that you know. Right. Yeah. Which doesn't sound hard to do, but the more there's stuff around you, the tougher that can be. So right there with the men picking it up, Vinny, pick up to 35. 1, 2, 3. Need too much of the soprano part through there. So good. Same thing one more time, everybody there. Vinny, this is the top of seven. Last measure. Pick up to the last measure. 2, 3.
Oh,
Okay. On page 9, sopranos, look at the bottom of the page in measure 58, that tied over quarter note, scratch it. You just sing Israel and then off, make it a half rest before quis veniet. Altos, I'm sure you remember this from past years in 54, sing that half note all the way till a half note's supposed to last. So you'll be tying over a little bit, so you have them.
For this song, I was confused by the question that was just answered. So the altos have a two-part split. The music says soprano 2 and alto, but is it really alto 1, alto 2?
Oh, you're right.
That was, yeah.
You're right. I didn't look back at the beginning.
I was like, I'm confused, but hold on.
Yes, thank you for clarifying my fuzzy brain. Always look back at the beginning. Yes, it's a soprano 2 and alto split there at the beginning. So.
And through the
just
whole
thing. Yeah.
Whenever we're in that kind of thing, it will tell you. So that three-way alto split really isn't a three-way alto split. It's a soprano 2
alto
split.
Yeah.
Oh. See.
So
this
still
is why I need you guys. So I still want you on
okay.
the alto 1.
Yeah,
yes.
Okay.
Oh, Abby.
So we
don't
sing the lower.
But it's
that one.
It changes some random
spot.
Does.
Yeah, well, it, later on it will change and do that.
Yeah.
On page 11 it changes through there. So.
I was like, I don't think I ever sing the top parts. And so I was like, I was like, I don't know, that's right. Because I asked.
Yes,
thank you.
My brain. Okay, so 58 or 58. Oh, that's a section. No, that's where we are. So. Let's start at the Gaudes, there at the bottom of page 8. So, right there at whatever that is, 51, roll the start on De for the sopranos, and everybody else at 51. 1, 2, 3, 4. Some of these are just biting in there. Yeah, and that makes this so fun. I love the mix of old chant tune with this very modern harmony through there. That is fabulous. Good. Let's go back to measure one. Men, will you look at measure six? You get a stomp on beat one, and then on beat four, and beat one of the next measure. It's three stomps. You can do it. You can do it.
I can't do it.
No rhythmic challenges.
We don't sing.
I'll be chewing gum.
The basses can do it. We don't sing.
No, you're singing.
No, we have rests.
Those are the rests for the stomps. No, you're still singing through there.
Come on, those are the lower half.
Sorry. So just men. No, yeah, just men through here from the beginning. Oh, Veni, oh, Veni, Veni, Veni. Right, just the men, and see if we can add the stomps in here. Three, add.
Oh, Veni, oh, Veni, 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 oh, Veni, oh, Veni, 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 oh, Veni, oh, Veni, 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 oh, Veni.
Right, got it? That's the only spot that you have to stop.
This, like, strangely reminds me of the girl.
Cool.
Yes. The crumbs come in and they're like,
yeah.
I know. We need some staffs.
Yeah.
Men, one time alone again, because you have straight rhythms. Once we get the alphas and second sopranos in, that's going to change. So, just the men, remember, we're starting soft, getting louder on each phrase, and then coming back. Just the men. And three.
Oh, Benny, oh, Benny. Ready, 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 ready,
There comes the beginning. Ben, you got that stomp in there? Sounds good. All right. From the beginning, two, three, F.
Crescendo there at 10?
Probably. Yeah, because we've got a soft melody coming up after that. But make sure we're on it for that whole the whole note, and then we'll kind of come down on that half. All right. About one, two, three. That tempo. Got it? One, two, three. Two, three, and...
I have a corner rest in the Sopranos.
Where would that be?
Four.
Yeah, we cut off.
Is it just the Sopranos?
Sopranos and Altos while you're doing your role.
Okay.
And then, yeah.
I see it on the A.
So is that a place at the end where it's a true SATB split? Like in the fact that the Sopranos, all the Soprano 1, Soprano 2, top line, Alto 1, Alto 2?
Yep.
Well,
yeah, we're finally back to normal. That's at 95. Everything else to that point is up for grabs. But so ladies, do that for me one more time at 95. Everybody know which line you're on? 2, 3, 4. Especially measure 16. 16. Montum, but. Same thing one more time. Back to 11, 3, and.
Depends on the day.
Yeah, I mean, it's in the accompaniment, so we'll hear it. If you don't have it, that's absolutely fine. Don't
I have it.
Yeah, start right there at 50, top of 12. Notice who has the melody here. Altos and basses, right? Two and three, four.
Chords happening on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Chords happening on the mountain, the mountain, the
There'll be no breath in 55 for anybody.
Unless I take it when you don't know about it.
Well, yeah,
that's true.
I don't know. So one last time at 50. Sorry.
On the bones.
the song entirely, and so I thought, okay, I like that.
Do you want us to repeat what it says?
Yeah, we'll work on all of that, but just so you get a feel for how that sounds when you look apart.
Like, oh, Broadway now.
Broadway show.
I started, I did the two videos, and then I just kept going.
All right, it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Now you get to swing it.
All right.
We're going to skip the introduction for now. Remember this?
Yeah.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. No. Christmas. So those of you that have not done this, look at measure 15, 16. See those staccato dots on lot, like, crit? Drop them, scratch them. How to make it even worse to do the Christmas. I mean, that's just horrible. So, with all due apologies to Marques, I love him, but legato that. And that's going to pop up several times. So, those same thing in 23, 24, and whenever we have those same spots, 37, 45. I mean, it's fun. This is actually, we did this with orchestra. This is one we did when we worked with, was it the somebody? I don't even remember what was it. Was it
Chandler? That long ago?
Yeah, this is like way back.
Where they made that
for
the
some
lakes.
All right, so we're just going to start there at the top of page 5, and we'll just kind of read it through, see what we remember, and then go back and fix what we need to.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go, take a look at the 5 and 10. Listening once again, the candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. That shoots is a wish, a Barney and Ben.
Tells them a talking will go for a walk is the home of Janice and Jen.
And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Everywhere you go,
there's a tree in the Grand Hotel.
One in the park as well. The sturdy guy that doesn't mind the snow.
The park as well, the sturdy guy that doesn't
not sing this, Bing Crosby's in my head. Seriously. It's like, like a hop of the boots and a baby.
We all went, wish! Wish!
Yeah.
Yes.
A hop of the boots and a piss of the shoes and a
wish.
A
hop
of the baby, baby, baby.
I am fresh.
Yes. So some of you obviously have done this with me before. So yeah, hop along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Arnie and Ben.
The wish.
Which is how you hear it on the radio all the time. So break.
Starting like tomorrow.
Break on it. Oh, okay.
Honestly, I was expecting my husband to be like, yeah, why are you doing it? And he's like, well, actually, they have to practice for the concert.
Oh, good. He's like,
good,
for
you're
it.
Catching
yeah.
on. It's
yep.
going to take in 5 years.
Yeah, okay, we'll take it whenever it comes.
Goes.
All right, so let's go to 15 and work parts for a little bit here.
Measure
15.
Is
yeah.
that where
we
start?
I was like, okay. No, we'll do the introduction. It's just
I just like, I thought I remembered this better, and it's like, holy crap.
Pick up to 15, 1, 2, and 3.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go, take a look at the 5 and 10. Listening once again, with candy canes and silver lanes aglow.
A little bit slower, so you have a chance to process. 2 and 3.
Take a look at the 5 and 10. Listening once again, with candy canes and silver lanes aglow.
It's a wicked page turn. Just play the men's part on that page turn. Everybody there.
Love you, Hope.
Take a look at the 5 and 10. Pick up to 19, everybody. 2, 3.
Take a look at the 5 and 10. Listening once again, with candy canes and silver lanes aglow.
Pick up to whatever that is.
And the thing that will make them ring is the
natural instead of the G sharp that we should be.
Right, we start with the G sharp.
Right, there you go. Sorry, two, three.
And the thing that will make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart.
Everybody there.
And the thing that will make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart.
Good, now go back to 31. This is the hop along whatevers. Yeah. And I'm sure the men are going to do this perfectly now with no wish, right? So pick up 31 and 2, 3.
A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots us with fire and party and bed.
Now we start off with in unison, but then men, you have a pair of hop. We're going to harmony through there. 2, 3.
A pair of hop along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Doesn't we'll talk and we'll go for a walk is the hope of Dennis and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. Oh,
grace and glory.
We claim His grace and glory.
We claim His grace and glory.
When we come in at that soft spot in 154,
next time.
I'll give it to you, I promise.